Hello everybody. In this video, I'm going to share with you a problem that exists in the newest version of the codices, which may be a bug. And up to now, I don't know how to fix the problem. I couldn't find a solution on the web as well. So the version of the codices that I'm using right now is the latest one that I've got from the Eaton's website. I've downloaded from there, and this version is 3.5.7.0. It's the latest version. So as far as I don't use the visualization, everything is fine. If I create a new project, an empty project, wherever, so let's wait for the project to be initialized. I just select one random device because I'm going to use it only in the simulation. I don't have the controller. And for the language, I'm going to use the ladder logic. Okay. Then I'm going to create a very simple program. PLC program by right clicking here, by double clicking over there, and then I will insert a contact with the name of start, the boolean variable declared here, and then I'm going to insert a coil with the name of motor, for example. Again, our boolean variable. And I set the mode to the simulation. Okay, so I don't need to get connected to any real device. I do login. And then I'm going to run the program. So everything is fine. I can change the value here with F7 and Alt F7, and it works perfectly. Okay. Now, if I stop it and log out and add a visualization to this program, it's down here. Visualization. I keep the default and at the page, the visualization screen here. Let's wait for that. And I'm not going to create any special visualization interface. I just want to place a push switch in order to change the value of the start variable. So here for the variable name, I will use the start. So it's here, and then from here I will select the start. I'm going to save the program, the project, and then log in again with the download. So let's wait for that. Okay, now I should be able to run the program from here because the download, the login is already done. However, whenever I don't have any notification here, okay? You can see that the program is loaded and I'm in the simulation mode and in the start. So whenever I press the run button over there, I will have this error here, program loaded exception, and then there will be some I believe some messages describing the, yeah, it's here, six messages I have this, and it's described over there why I have problem in the in running the code. Okay, so it's apparently it's not here. But in any way, I'm not able to run the program. I tried to check it on the internet and I couldn't find the way to solve it. So I would appreciate if you can help me with this issue. Thanks a lot. Bye bye for me. I just wanted to add something to the previous discussion. So here, if I double click on the blinking program loaded exception, I will see the messages here, and I believe it's here. So there is the exception. Where is my mouse? Yes, here. So there is the exception, and it's about access violation. But I don't get it. I don't get the reason behind. All right, so that's it.